We have people from all walks of life, all different sizes, all different shapes, all different joint segments, and you can customize the device to them. In past, it was always you bringing the patient to the devices. Now, with the Tyro solution, you bring the Tyro solution to the patient, and it fits everyone.
Rehabilitation is a process, and as such, it requires multiple interventions, multiple steps. So this gives you an array of tools that it's important because it gives you the choice of in which part of the progression you are inserting a robot that it's appropriate to them. And Tyro Solution really allows you that.
Tyro Solution ist für uns aus ärztlicher Sicht eine sehr große Hilfe und Erweiterung. Und zwar deshalb, weil gerade die Rehabilitation der oberen Extremität mit dieser Komplexität und Vielfalt an Bewegungsmöglichkeiten eine besondere Herausforderung darstellt.
I think the motivational piece of it is that it's an enjoyable device, that there are so many different games and things to choose from to meet the patient's goals. Because they're having fun, they're not really seeing that there's a therapeutic value while they're doing it.
It makes clear sense that that is using robotic technology tends to be a draw and allows patients to really stay much more engaged and more willing to participate.
Ein weiterer Vorteil der Geräte ist, dass es eine große Vielzahl an sogenannten spielerischen Zugangsmöglichkeiten gibt. Das heißt, es gibt eine große Abwechslung für die Patienten. Es wird nie langweilig und somit hält die Motivation über den gesamten Aufenthalt, weil immer wieder etwas Neues, etwas Überraschendes für sie geboten wird.
What's wonderful about it is you can really tailor it to each patient's individual needs, and then you can customize the treatment program as well as tweak it over time as the patients get better.
If you evaluated the patient yesterday and you did that in one of the Tyro Solution components, you could have that data available the next day. And not only that, you can have it down the line as a point of comparison.
So a lot of times patients will say, I don't know if I'm getting better, but because I have objective data from the solution to show them that they're getting better, I can pull up their graphs, I can pull up their data and say, look, you were able to squeeze X amount of pounds today compared to when you first started, or look how much better you got from the first time to now.
Für die Therapeuten ist auch sehr angenehm, dass das Handling der Geräte sehr einfach ist, dass man nicht viel Zeit braucht, um den Patienten zu installieren und die Supervision eine einfache ist, nicht? Aber auch eben die Dokumentation über den Aufenthalt. Und der große Vorteil ist somit, dass ein Therapeut mehrere Patienten, wie gesagt, gleichzeitig betreuen kann.
Robots are not a replacement for therapy. I don't think that they're intended to do that. Therapists are still the human interaction and call it the brains of the operation. The intention is that you're actually using robots to do repetitive motions.
Ja, es wird zunehmend wichtig, dass man das Ergebnis der Rehabilitation auch objektiviert. Und diese Objektivierung gelingt gerade mit diesen Geräten optimal, weil wir den Beweis liefern können, dass sich zum Beispiel Range of Movement oder Muskelkraft oder Feinmotorik nachweisbar, objektivierbar verbessern. Und dies kann man optimal dokumentieren.
So if you have to justify that to insurance companies or other entities that are helping to cover your patient's therapy, you have the information handy.
And the Tyro Motion devices, all of their devices have really the ability to document in a way that is very useful and very clinically intuitive. And so it doesn't require a lot of additional effort. You know, those engineers that work for Tyro Motion are pretty smart. They seem to understand what the needs of clinicians and patients are.
Ja, Tyro Solution verwenden wir jetzt seit Jahren in unserem Haus und haben damit große Erfolge und sind auch sehr zufrieden. Es unterstützt uns insofern, als das repetitive, intensive Üben, das ja das Kernelement des motorischen Lernens für unsere, vor allem Schlaganfallpatienten darstellt, durch diese Geräte gewährleistet ist.
So we chose Tyro Motion for our clinic because it is very user-friendly, not only for patients, but also for the clinicians.
I think that the quality of the care that we're delivering and our ability to document that quality and the pace of improvement will show that robots make a difference. And so patients for the first time tell you, Doc, I actually like therapy. I actually want to be in therapy. Because not only are they using it as an interactive therapeutic approach, but they are getting feedback, and that feedback tends to be something that they enjoy.